So I just toured the Acala Olivia olive oil mill and I got a nice sample. The olive oil was delicious. Just beautiful, oh my gosh. Really beautiful. Very nice view of the place. Very big. Lots of olive oils everywhere, olive groves. And of course you can see the castle on the hill. Very nice, very nice.